My next guest inspired me so much in 62 that I never got over it. And I don't think Jimi Hendrix did either, because you'll see where Jimmy came from. Ladies and gentlemen, Buddy Guy.